Well, moving from Class AA down to Single A, James Monroe football was already going to deal with something new in 2020, but because of COVID-19, they find themselves in completely uncharted territory to start this season.
Most high school football teams in West Virginia have been back on the practice field nearly every day since August 17th, but not James Monroe.
You know, we had 3 days, and then that Thursday, I was called and told that we had to shut things down.
From August 20th to September 6th, all the Mavericks could do was wait.
Yeah, it was tough being off. It was tough last Friday night watching Princeton and Bluefield play on my phone.
But just because the team couldn't be together, it didn't stop the guys from getting better.
Just keeping in touch with everybody, making sure they're keeping themselves in shape, being ready for anything.
We got a hold of all the guys and told us, like, I mean, we can't be out here, but at home, I mean, if they can run at home. And, I mean, I know a few guys, they ran 3 or 4 miles a day.
As an added challenge this season, the Mavs returned just 5 starters from a squad that finished 6-4 last year.
Every practice is important to us. I mean, it's amplified because of our lack of experience and our youth.
And so it will fall on the shoulders of the upperclassmen, even more so this year, to lead the way.
It's going to be big. I mean, we got 3 seniors, but the juniors, there's some guys on there who's going to step up. I mean, you got Cameron Thomas and Dylan Brim and Jacoby Meadows and a whole bunch of guys, but, I mean, they're leaders too.
And if the county returns to at least a yellow phase by Saturday night, they'll be all revved up and ready to go for next Friday.
I think we got a lot more to prove. We don't have any time to get ready compared to everybody else, and we got a lot to come out and show everybody.
Yeah, now again, in order for the Mavs to play Pikeview at home next Friday night, Monroe County would need to return to at least the yellow phase. We'll have that update for you Saturday evening.